done.
Tough break for him as he rolls his car back to the infield in this one, and lineup is good. Just about set to go. Yellow lights are off.
Okay, top five.
Go. Curtis Kyle will set the pace again in the car number 77 X. Shane DeMay outside of the front row in the 15M. We saw him go right to the top in turn one on the original start. We'll see what they do this time around. As it comes to turn three and four, Grant watching the field intently, nose to tail, two by two, working toward the white line. As they come around, looking, looking, green flag!
Really, really fast.
of Todd Inman in transfer position. Trying to make it into tonight's dynamic driveline dirt duel.
Alexander giving you adult shit.
Kyle, a slow fade right through the middle of turns 3 and 4.
Sorry.
Working his way through turn 4 at a near snail pace off of turn 4. Green flag is out. Here we go. Crossing over to the top side over here, and then